What's going on YouTube? This is our very first video in the piano tutorial playlist, and we'll begin by understanding the names of the keyboard keys. So what first I want you to make a note of is understanding the pattern or the button arrangement. So here I'll take this frame into consideration, and you can see that this very part of it, the keyboard, is repeating after every interval. So the interval in which the key pattern repeats, it's called an octave. So you can see this is a 5-octave keyboard. This builds up an octave. So in an octave, the next octave has the double pitch of the previous octave of the same note. So if this is a note that I am considering, then this note will be having the double frequency or the pitch of this note. Moving towards left, the bass increases, and moving towards the right, the pitch increases. Now we'll take this part of the keyboard, or I should say the middle octave of the keyboard, into consideration, and we'll start understanding the names of the white keys first. This is called the C. Then we have D. Then we have E, followed by F. Then comes G. Then we come back to A. And then we have B. Since this note looks or repeats as this note, so this is also called C. Now we should understand how these black notes are named. So taking this note into consideration, this note has its predecessor as C, so it will be called sharp note of C, and it will be denoted by C with a pound symbol over there. Similarly, this note is succeeding the note D. So when what we can say, this note is called D sharp. In the same way, this note is succeeding F, so this is F sharp. This is G sharp. Then we have A sharp. And similarly, the buttons repeat. So this is also C sharp. Next, we understand what are flat notes. If we are considering or referring to this note with respect to this note, that is, if I am referring C sharp note with note D, then the same note will be called as the flat note of its succeeding note. So this is called D flat. In the same way, this note, that is D sharp, has its succeeding note as E, so we can call it E flat as well. Then we have G flat, which is F sharp. Then we have A flat, followed by B flat. Now let's number them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and then we come back to 13, and the count goes on in the same way. So that's all for this tutorial, guys. Thank you very much for watching, and if it supported you, do like and subscribe my channel. It does support me. Thank you very much. This is Aman Shukla signing off. Bye bye.